Good evening, everyone. What's up? We are back with more Metroid Dread here. We're getting pretty far into this now. We just recently released all the X that were trapped in some random vault. I'm not sure how far we are through the game, but it feels like about the halfway point. Have a decent amount of the upgrades, but there's still some things that we're missing, like the gravity suit to be able to walk underwater, and super bombs we still don't have either. But it feels like we're past the midpoint now, but I'm not sure where exactly where we left off, but let's see where we're at here. Let's see. Okay, I guess we'll go down there. It's on the inside. Oh, excuse me. Let's see. Laser beam. Alright, I guess this is where we go. More robots. Thought we were done with the robots, but guess not. Actually, let's take the first exit. I'm not sure what these things are yet. Maybe I have to be like really good with this. Is a timing. Like you have to get your. Let's do a test really quick. Let's see if we can fire 5 shots before that turns green again. Let's count it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like it. It looks like we need something in order to upgrade, or in order to either slow it down or. Oh crap. Make myself fire faster? Here he comes. Oh, he's a stunner. Oh. Going down this way. Hey. Got this. I just want a loop. Oof. 100% did go in a loop. Come on. Get up there. This is where we need to go. Okay. Oh, man. Those parts just give me anxiety. I can't even talk. Oh, this thing has too much freaking health. Freaking robots, man. So tanky. Some of them are so freaking tanky. Okay. Looks like that was the door. Over there. Let's check out the area. Right. 2 of 4. So I do like how they incorporated those. Similar to the. It is Nintendo, so it's. You know. They're one of their franchises, but from Zelda, the heart pieces, you get 4 of them, make a whole one, but they do actually have the whole ones as well. What's it? Hold on. Let's see. feel like this is the exit once you get whatever item is at the end of this hallway over here. Nothing. Scan. Okay. Okay. That doesn't help too much. That helps. Oh, this is a boss right here. Oh, perfect. Okay, who we fighting? Oh, it stays for a while, huh? Okay. Whoa! Ah. Man, okay. Hit the hit him at only certain points. Oh, and he's lightninged up. Because he can't do anything about that. Oh, that was dumb. I don't know why I walked into that. Okay, I'm not sure if you can shoot the little spines it sends out, but usually there's a way to regenerate a little bit of health through boss fights. They give you an opportunity, at least. The lightning, I don't understand the lightning mechanic right now, is what I'm not understanding. That stuff I need to test. Stick to the rockets. Yeah, let's just try sticking to rockets. It doesn't seem like you can shoot those spines at all. In addition. Interesting, okay. You know what, maybe... Oh. Man, it shocks the whole floor, I didn't realize it. I am making all the mistakes this round. Try this again. Woo. There's some good damage. I guess you're gonna stand there. Okay. Oh, it is like Metroid Fusion. Has it become Metroid Fusion now? This is exactly like it, man. Wow. How weird. Okay, what do I get? Storm missile. Oh. Okay, this is a brand new item to the series. What is this? Locks on to up to 5 targets and fires a barrage. Okay, so that's how you get past that door. Hold R to begin charging the missile. Once charged, a yellow laser sight will appear. Use the laser sight to designate up to 5 targets. After doing so, press Y to fire a barrage of micro missiles, consuming 3 units of micro. Oh, 3 units of missile ammo per target. Oh, per target. Oh, ooh. That's heavy usage. Okay. Then we can use these attacks. Attack multiple lock on at once. They are also effective against enemies cloaked in electricity energy. Interesting. Okay. Yeesh, that's pricey. So let me see one more time. What was that? Hold R to begin charging. Interesting. Okay. Nice. Freaking slam. Man. Let me up, let me up. Okay. Nothing up, so we do have to go underneath. Maybe I should recharge there. So. Cool. That's this electricity thing. Ah, okay. Charge it up. Ooh, okay, there we go. We got a good combo for them now. 3 rockets and then the burst. Okay, double robots. That's fair. Ah. Oh. Yeah, this is going to be difficult. Doing damage anymore. Oh, come on, I need to get the double jump in there. Man, that the charge takes longer than you think it does. I got him already. Hey, there we go. All right, I guess it takes a moment to charge, but it is definitely strong. Those robots are a nightmare normally. There's a secret somewhere. Here's our, we had a scan ability last time. There it is. That's super bomb. Yeah. We still haven't gotten that yet, so. Here it is, whatever this new item is. All right, what is it? Space gem. Okay. No spots are ringing a bell exactly. Where exactly I can use. Interesting. Okay, allows you to repeatedly jump. Okay. Okay, so you can essentially float across all this now, is what they're trying to get at. Ah. Oh, messed the timing up. Okay, stop, enough fool around here. Where are we going?
Where are we going?
There's nowhere here that I really see that I need to have a large vertical. Now that I'm thinking about it, a couple spots in the beginning of the game had those slanted areas. Now I can jump up there versus go to. I guess there's a door there and the teleporter. Okay. I guess that's where we go. Guess that's where we're going. Okay, back to Gavaran. My girlfriend did pick this up for me. I do want to open this up. It is a My Hero Academia, the chocolate bar, but it's like, let's see. Explosion candy bar, milk chocolate with popping candy inside of it. Interesting. And it's like holographic. It's weird. I don't know if you can tell. There it is. A little sheen there. And the fire there. Anyways. I think I'll do a video opening that. Maybe tomorrow. Probably tomorrow. I want to eat it. See what it's like. Chocolate with popping pop rocks inside of it. Ooh, let's see. I guess we gotta go down here. So what is this? What type of block is it? Unknown. Love it. Okay. I need to get down there somehow. I'm thinking it's right. Oh. Maybe it's up there. Oh, we can definitely get past that now. There's a couple things we can do. Actually, I think we came down from there. Let's see. Well, we can't go that way. Let's see again. I do like they could do that quick. That's definitely a thing. And a son of a bitch. Well, I'm in here now. Okay. So, going to Berenia next. There's still so much of this map that I haven't explored in each of the areas. We still haven't even reached the surface of the game yet. Trying a new lighting setup today too. We're doing a more solid white light instead of a off-white or a amber color. All right, where am I? We can't go that way, so we're going this way. I guess I don't really need to stop doing that, start doing this. Except I actually don't know where to go. So, actually I do know where to go. I can get across here now. Guess we're going down. Oh man. Doing a big loop. Alright. In we go. Oh man, it's so hard to maneuver under the water. I do love the aesthetic though. The water aspects. Awesome. It's like octopus things, man. Creepy. Giant squid. Oh, we have to do it twice. What a bummer. Dang. They really do make you do it twice, okay. Starting to like this game the more and more I play it. Didn't think I would enjoy old school style 2D platformer like this as much as I am, but what's that? Oh. Gotta go. They got electric. We gotta hit him with the storm missile. Interesting. That's pretty cool. Burst. Should've done the scan. Ah. Now I can hit with the freeze too. Gotta hit with a scan to start. Something down. I see it already. Oh crap. There we go. Okay. Yeah, let's see. Alright, well that takes us deeper. Let's go to the save room really quick. I don't think we can now. Oh. Going for it. Deeper we go. Let's get a scan really quick, see if there's anything sus in the area. Nothing sus.
Nothing sus.
Wow, I'm missing all my freaking shots. Oh. Hey, full tank. It's not a piece. Cool, cool. Oh gosh, giant octopus. Oh, let's burst. There we go, not bad. Alright, that's fantastic. I didn't realize, I mean, with the robots, I did it like a triple burst, but for those whales, you can lock on all five bursts. Just get him with one burst, hopefully. Alright. Here we go, jumping. What is that? Is that a super missile? Or a super bomb? Oh, don't tell me I need to have a super bomb. Oh no. Let's do a little backtracking here. Hopefully we don't have to go all the way out. You just hold down R. You don't have to... The game wouldn't do this. Or would it? Would it troll me this hard? I don't know. Did I mess it up? Hopefully I didn't mess it up. Yes, that's a super bomb, sure. Oh. I forgot about this ability. There we go. Am I missing something? Why is that so visually hard to see? Ooh, I'm low on rockets. Let's see. There we go, full on rockets. I haven't used that in a while. Like they're reusing old abilities I haven't touched in seemingly forever. There's a block over there. It is sus. How do we get down there? Can't explode. Oh. And there, yoink it out. Whoopsie doopsie. Yes, we're gonna probably get the super bomb right there. It's right there. Look at it. Is it? No, it's a gun upgrade? What is this? I'm purple. Second to last suit, gravity suit, okay. All right, there we go. We finally got the gravity suit. Greatly reduces damage taken from enemy attacks and insulates Samus from extreme cold and lava. Also allows Samus to move freely in water. In addition, the gravity suit slightly increases the dash melee's damage. Interesting. Stronger melee. Okay. And, I can move now. Please. Oh. No, let's check down here first. Was it impossible to get to before? No, here it is. Let's take a recharger. I'll take the recharge anyways. Is where we go. Oh, robots got to talk to us. Okay, what do we got? What do we got?
Uploading data.
Mechs have spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by apps. There is another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZDR has started to fall. I cannot say for certain if the X are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected and proceed with caution.
Let's see. Shines the not shine sparking, but oh, the lightning jump ability. Not yet. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we go this one. We can go to cold and the lava. I'm not sure if there's too much to do with lava. I know there's a lot to do with the cold, though, at least. Bare minimum, there's some items. Oh, interesting. The suit changed. Dude, I didn't realize not only the color changed, but getting giant old shoulder pads. A little lightning bolt. The double lightning bolts changed. The legs look a little beefier too. Looks like he's got bonus armor on now. But I know what this one's for. That's not really okay. Chilling there. Oh, here we go. Ow. Dang it. Oh, I let go. I didn't press Y. Aha, you can destroy it. Interesting. Ooh, he just spews acid now? Oh my gosh, okay, he's got new attacks. On top of me not knowing what to do, you know. This dragon. Oh. Oh no, didn't realize he was gonna jab me. I thought he was doing the backflip, but he stabbed me. Let's see, one more time. We almost got it. Just missed the stun interrupt with the melee. Super easy. like we need to go to this side. I feel like this side's the save. Oh, it's not. Oh. Oh. That's a new one. Oh. Interesting. Yes, on death he explodes. That's cool. I don't know what I'm doing here. Alright. Grab that at least. One more. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Still a secret down somewhere. Directly underneath. Ah, oh, there it is. Super bomb needed. Ooh, do I get a fire? Fire weapon next? No, I guess not. Yes, again, the game said no. Whatever this is, give me some. Okay, awesome, it's health. Just what I was looking for. Okay. Well, I guess these areas that I could have used, because I have the gravity suit now, are... What are you supposed to do with that? Not even sure. What does robot gotta say?
Uploading data. I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. Thermal energy is no longer being routed from Cataris. This area, Artaria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and pools you encounter. The central control system you activated in Cataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved. You must annihilate it. Return here after solving the problem. The cooling has prevented you from exploring this area. There must be a vital ability hidden somewhere here.
Interesting. Okay, cool. So the game was a little hand-holding in the beginning, and now they're starting to, once they get into the new items here, it's kind of open for new players, because it's new for everyone. Man, I'm still not sure what to do with this one. Okay, you have to melee it. There it is. I figured it out. Yeah, I do like it. It makes it very newcomer friendly because there's a lot of items and a lot of abilities in this game that are exactly self-explanatory, like, you know, wall jumping. That they do a good job of bringing newcomers to the series up to speed as far as tactics go. But now that we're reaching a point in the game where we're seeing new items, quite enjoying it. Hold on here. Nothing sus, okay. Tank, go. Just came up that way. No, it's not that. That door's frozen. I wonder if there's something going on. Sus over there. Let's see. Oh, wait, wait. Okay. Cube door, the cube door areas are there's enough. Actually, save it. Does saving restore your health? I haven't even been paying attention. Does not. Okay, interesting. Frozen as well. Ah. Okay. Oh, that's a big boy. Really? Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Don't let me up then. guess we're going out this way. All right, then. While we travel to Kataris here, I'm going to take a short intermission, run to the restroom. So we're going to take a short 5-minute intermission here. So see you very soon.
Ebaboop. Ching Chong Ling, Bing Bong Bing.
Welcome back to more games. Die, robot. These are sus. Sus radar. Sus radar activate. I see. I was checking out with the robot. What do you gotta say? Oh, nothing. Okay.
Okay.
Everything one. Wonder where the monster is. Well, this is 100% what we need to get. Where does this go? Slime area. I guess this is kind of like, it's based off the Alien series, the original Metroid. You know, that's why I get it pays homage to the series with the one of the final bosses being named Ridley after Ridley Scott. But I can't remember the name. I cannot remember the name of the original artist that he was inspired by that first started doing this. Oh boy, okay. Okay. Yikes. Gotcha, okay. You guys staying close on that one. Oh, Alright, there's a little bit of health back. Not sure what's gonna happen here. Oh, leave me alone. Oh, what I hit. I wonder if you're supposed to shoot the claws. It looked like you're supposed to shoot the claws. Okay, let's try this again. Looks like you're supposed to shoot the claws there. Man, they're making these fights harder and harder. These are not easy. It's like a bullet hell, essentially, for this. I do like how they're slowly ramping up the difficulty, too. This is pretty cool. Good to see. It's good to see. You know, they always complain there's no female protagonist. That's badass, but I think Samus Aran is definitely one of them, though. Man, twice in a row, okay. That's cool. Gotta get that. The melee. Scream. Oh, I'm getting annihilated. And there goes. Whoa. Wonder if that's a shinespark tactic. And we got freaking. Okay. Twice in a row again. Get hit by that. Man, go down. There it is. Stun on him. Alright, let's try the shine spark. Wasted it. I gotta stop getting hit by that easy one. All right, get ready for the X. There it comes. All right. Here comes it. Oh, did I not get it? Ah, oh, God. Okay, you can get that shine spark. It's for sure. I feel like it's for sure. Almost like a needed tactic in order to kill this guy. On that second to last one, there's a gap that you can for sure get a shine spark. Even if you don't, I feel like you should just wait until after the very last one and then try to build that shine spark. And then dash into his face. Let's see. Hit by the cheese tactic. You do have to use that air dash. Oh, what's happening now? Didn't see this before. What the heck is happening? Maybe you had to get those melee hits in order to trigger this. Interesting. Why do I get taking those hits, the easy ass ones? Saved. Wow. Well, we just wasted all of our health trying to get that shine spark. Oh, you can get hit by him up there? Maybe that's why I'm still taking damage. You have to like flip-flop, man. Oh man. I think you have to flip-flop between those two areas. I mean, you have to stay on the edge, not just up on top. Otherwise, it looks like you're still taking damage. Wow. Definitely a difficult boss, I would say that. This one is. Oof. Gotta use all of the skills you've gotten so far. Okay, yeah, you gotta get these melee hits in, it looks like, in order to finish this boss off. Well, he can still fire while he's on. I did not even realize. Oh my gosh, okay. What's going on here, man? Okay, we didn't get any of those hits in. Now we're doing the dash. Interesting, okay. You gotta pay more attention to that third strike. Making me play fucking Flappy Bird here to beat this boss. Come on, give me the shinespark. Ah, whatever. Flappy Bird again. God, he's killing me with freaking cheese, man. God dang it, man, I hate Flappy Birds. Oh my God, really?
Why does it have to be fucking Flappy Birds? They suck.
The most I ever did was like 4 or 5. Oh my God. Chose like the worst fucking thing. I'll never beat this boss. I'll be stuck here forever. We're not even running out of bullets or anything. We're just, this guy is a freaking bullet sponge. I think you have to get the triple hit on the counter for the melees in order to activate those cutscenes though. And the second time I missed. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, okay. You can get it first try. Interesting. Oh. I need to be firing. Okay. Starting to understand more. Oopsies. Flappy birds. Whatever, miss, I guess, right? So keep the lock on, then melee. I mean, okay. Getting it. Okay. Oh, man. It's giving me freaking anxiety. This boss is taking so long. Why does it have to be Flappy Birds, man? Why? Worst fight ever. God. That was a dumb way to lose health. Ugh. Come on, just fucking die. For the love of fuck, just die. Oh, cutscene. Please. Please just die. Just die. Oh god, I'm gonna have to fight. Lol, it became a cube. Oh my god. Not even the final boss. What a boss fight. Yes, total recharge station, please. Let's see. Guess we go back up, right? This is our fuse. Here we go. Now go in lava. We need super bombs for that one. Looks like this is where we go next. Back to the very beginning. I still can't believe they made me play freaking Flappy Birds. And it's worse than Flappy Birds because you have to time your jumps. You can't just spam the freaking jump button. One mistiming and there goes a chunk of your health. That's the one. Understand what's the powerful energy during a spin jump, allowing her to damage enemy impact again, destroy screw it. Effective against any cloaked and electrical energy. It is probably one of the strongest abilities in the game. Now we are basically Sonic. And sure, I guess there's a secret to check. Of which I have to go all the way down. Well, I got less to say about that. I guess I can. Probably should too. Considering how many bullets some of these enemies are taking. Alright, that wasn't too difficult. Alrighty. It wasn't where we needed to go, but I think we need to do it. Looks like we have. Berenia, okay. I might. Suit is looking better and better with each upgrade we get here. Excuse me. Wonder if there's any replayability. Of course, for speedrunning. Wonder if there's any additional content. Okay. Looks like we're going up here. Ow. But it's not working very well. Behind door number one. Teleporter. Yeah, no. I still have things to do here. Especially in the water area. Let's see. Still. Thank you. Oh, okay. Shinespark up, huh? Grab that one really quick since we're down here. There is a screw attack one. Don't know what that's. Super bomb. So we're gonna have to come back down there. I'm not gonna go too deep. Looks like. Might be some retracing through there. Let's go grab that at least really quick. That's just right there. Let's see. Don't see anything else that would really serve a purpose. Pretty sure we had to take that. There is a seeker back there. Oh. That was interesting. Actually, indeed. It's down here. Oh, hello. Energy part number 4. Is there enough room? Oh, there is. Holy crap. Where the hell is this now? What the heck is going on here? There's enough room for that somewhere? Oh man, okay. There isn't enough room. This is an exit for sure. Interesting. Interesting. I don't think I'm supposed to be down. There's no way to get that. Giant's. Thank you. Interesting. Okay, don't think I'm supposed to be down here yet, but, alright, there's no way to get in there. Maybe not yet. Maybe there's something I'm missing. Yeah, that's good. Looks like there's a bunch of blocks where we need to be breaking with our ability. I think that was something we just stumbled upon that we're gonna have to do later. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going to take a break here, or not a break, I think we're going to get off. All right, well, I hope everyone has a wonderful night, and be safe.